In these videos, we use two different methods to connect point of view to a productivity series controller. The easiest way is to use tag integration, where you just export the tags from the Productivity Suite software into a CSV file. Then you tell point of view where to find that file, which is just a lookup table that tells point of view how to access the tags in your controller project. And while that's quick and easy, it does have some limitations, and there are some important things you need to be aware of when using tag integration. So we put all of that in a separate video just to make sure it doesn't get glossed over. In the fourth video, we'll look at the second method to connect point of view to a productivity series controller, which is using the main driver sheet. Just like tag integration, the main driver sheet is just a big lookup table. The difference is you manually fill in the details. And while it is harder and a little tedious, it gives you total control over how tags are brought into point of view, which can be handy in some situations, and it gives the point of view project a way to talk to the controller if you don't happen to have access to the controller software to do the export. Can you do both? That is, can you use tag integration to bring in the bulk of the tags, but then use the main driver sheet to tweak a few tags that need special attention? Sure. So take a few minutes to watch these brief videos. It can save you hours of frustration and headaches. If you need any help, please call Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any questions directed at Automation Direct's support team there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis.